Dr. V rates Dior, yes or no?
Oh dear. No vitamin A, low percentage actives, more likely to age the skin.
Niacinamide, glycerin, no other actives, plus fragrance. I really don't know how they're getting away with this.
Simple fragrance-free moisturizer, it's okay.
Disaster. An eye cream with no tyrosinase inhibitors or collagen stimulators or anything to depuff.
They didn't even bother trying with this. It's just emollients, silicones, and fragrance.
This is the winner. Non-sponsored as always. Love, Dr. V.